And welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Remember Me. I'm your host, That Guy. Let's get cracking. Alright, we have joined Nilan in the hunt for Scylla. Hopefully we'll be able to find out what the hell's going on.
Trace just had the HQ riddled with bullets. What a loony.
Uh-oh.
Listen up, reconversion dogs. Time to earn your slots. Get her.
Yes.
Okay, so this is a new type of enemy. Basically, they're going to be on leashes. On leashes. I think the other one just died. I don't know where I got that experience from, but that is rather interesting. So, we're just going to take these guys out. How can they take so much damage? Alright, we'll do a proper combo. I just saw a targeting thing there, that can't be good. Alright, so what move will we take? We'll take this one. Mainly because they can really upgrade your abilities. Crazy amounts. So, and we'll make a, oh god, have we made some... Oh god, that's actually a bit too powerful, actually. I'm kind of afraid of using that. You know what? We'll just, use that. And... I think maybe, something like this. It'll be only slightly useful, but I must admit, the X attack in the last one isn't that powerful. Because you only have two of them in the way. Hey guys, what's going on? Maybe you need a logic bomb. Kick. Oh god. Oh god, there's a mix of everyone in here. See, let's get rid of that shield. Come on. Let's just stun this one now. Okay. No, doesn't work on him. So at least that way we can actually battle properly and not get hit all the time. Oh. Why? X, why? Why? Nope. Probably shouldn't have got him. It does pretty good damage, though, I must admit. Someone had an overload then, and I missed it. Damn it. Come on.
Try to get around her.
Okay. Everything's a little bit easier now.
Is that all you can do?
One thing I like about these combos is that you can make it such that you can have multi-targeting. So you can hit one person with one move and hit another person with another move. Oops. Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa. One of those. I need to do a rust in pieces on them. Gotta get the other one as well, though. Should be another one. Where's the other one? Oh, there he is. Strange that that combo didn't work at all!
You'll be sorry.
Oh, as I'm flipping over them, it screws up. What I want to do is, firstly get my health back. It's kind of crazy. Need to be careful of these guys. Hey, buddy. Come on. Oops. Boom. Oh, crap. You gotta do it when the shield's not on, so that was actually wrong on me to do. In the meantime, I'll just shoot him a lot. Half health gone. It's okay. Nearly got him. Wait for the shield to disperse. Stuck on the ground. There we go. Oh, man, it does kind of take a lot out of you, though. I think that's the worst part of these kind of combats. They're all based on you keeping focus for such a long time. It's kind of crazy. Alrighty. Trace, come on. Oh. Let's do this. Oh, bloody hell. Come on. Come on. I'm a little late to start, though, I have to admit. Come on. Bloody hell. There we go. Okay, so this is a little stupid thing that they have here. It's
my first is second, and counting them all.
Second, so two.
My second is frozen when absolute.
I think that's zero.
My third has all its senses.
I think that's five. Five senses.
My fourth tap dances like a spider.
There we go. They're all based on these kind of clues and riddles and shit like that. And I think the worst part is that they don't really explain it too well for you. There is one that I get stuck on, and I actually have to fail it a few times, and then the computer basically told me what it was. It's kind of like a, hey, guess what, you're an idiot. Here's what the password is, because you're too stupid to know it.
Here we have it. Reconversion, Scylla Cartier-Wells' grand project. Leapers transform into obedient, disposable tools. Find that bitch and toss the rotten apples from her rotten mind.
Stop this foolishness and get back to work. Your
family's not. Well, that actually is what Scylla looks like as well.
Get your to keep. Fear and discord are on our side. These floods give us the perfect mandate to launch the reconversion project.
I don't know where to hide, even if we do get in there.
Okay, so Miss Cartier-Wells is an Uber Queen bitch.
There we go. Damn it. I think the worst part is you can kind of see it coming and you just can't do anything about it. Oh well. 6-6 combos will provide more experience. Just call it experience.
Stop this foolishness.
Let's try going this way. First. Then we can try to get around it.
Okay, so Miss Cartier-Wells is an Uber Queen bitch.
Okay. Come on. There we go. If I remember correctly, we have to go in here. Oh, guess not. But get something for it though, so that's all right.
Edge, I found that piece of trash's office.
You know, that woman was a good person before her tragic accident.
I'll be back in 1 second, everyone.
Maybe I could make her forget.
That won't undo the physical scars. No, make her responsible for the accident. Appease her bitterness. She must stop hating the world for what happened to her.
Here goes everything.
Okay.
Make me a list of all staff that left their post in spite of my instructions.
Yes, ma'am. Anything else?
That's all for now. Weak, pathetic sheep. Incapable of enduring the slightest discomfort. Crave our trauma white packs more than refugees crave a glass of water. Your despair speak my
fortune. As if you can't notice that, still.
Me, I am not afraid. Me, I don't forget anything.
Okay, so we're gonna do a bit of a remix. See if we can fix her up. Make it turn out to be not so bad. Alright. So we're gonna go back to the defining event.
Did. And next year, you're the one in birthday detail. Your daughter has been impossible ever since she saw me buy her gift.
Can I have it now? Please?
I spent the day at the lab. Did you have the time to read my memo on memorial
therapy?
Just
finished shopping with Mummy.
Hello there, my little smarties. Behave yourself with your mother, promise?
Charles, dear, I'm not convinced the clients are going to accept your idea. Storing memories seems like a more commercial argument to me.
Can't you imagine the possibilities? Human memory management.
We'll talk about it tomorrow, okay? Right now, I'm thinking it might not be such a bad idea if your daughter would forget it was her birthday. Stop it, Lillian. Calm down right now. You'll get your gift at home. Nalin, sit still and be quiet.
Mommy, look.
Nalin, sit back down. Nalin. Sit down right now!
Child locks engaged.
Mummy's just trying to keep you safe. You must never do that again. Okay.
My leg!
Okay. So basically, that's a pretty sad way for her to have turned evil. And yes, the child's name is Nilan, which may represent that she's also us. So we're going to have to finish this episode here. Next episode, we're going to remix her memories and get this all sorted out once and for all and keep Edge satisfied, as well as maybe Scylla can change her ways. So thank you for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed it. And as per usual, take care of yourself out there, yeah?